viewers. Got this cute little 2F in the publisher's sale. Also got the Falmouth branch, which I've never discovered before, which is really cool because it's on the docks. I like it. I like it already. We have to go to berth 4A. Whoa. Okay. We're up there. So we'll come down here, change those points. Change those points. That'll get us down to here. And then I'm going to have to back up. All right, let's do that. Jump in here. It's remarkably loud. All right, now the first thing I discovered, can the rail driver handle the steamboat? Yes, okay, good. First thing I discovered is you can't move the reverser. So I read the manual. And you have to press the E key, and then you can move the reverser. You go. It is compatible with the automatic fireman, apparently. It's got water. All good. All right. We have headlights. I don't know if it has headlights, but look. It's hard to tell from here. All right. What about that way? No, it doesn't have a headlight. All right. Let's go. Brakes off. Off we go. A little bit of wheel slip there, I think. I'd pull the reverser back, but I probably don't want to go too fast anyway. I guess I should. Okay, you have to come off the throttle to move the reverser as well. Okay. I only let's do 10 mile an hour here. Okay. This is just magnificent with all these ships and stuff. I don't think I've ever seen anyone stream this route. Functional little machine. Nice emitters. I don't think you'd want too many of those active at once, you'd blow the game up. Or slow down, this looks very sharp. So I completely locked the wheels up there. Too much brake. Don't be in a hurry to brake. How are we going on the map? Alright, about in the right place. I do actually want to stop here. Couple of lines and the road, naturally enough. Brakes off again. Back on again. You're pretty gentle with this thing. Because of course it's all unbrake stock. Alright, now, gotta go back, so change those points are fine. We're going 4B. It's actually there. Can't just back in there. I could turn this thing around. There's a Y. I need a Y. It's quite tricky. So if I come... Ah, I see what to do. So if I come through to here, and then back up down here, onto the exchange, then I can run up there, and go to... If I want to go to 4A, okay, so that takes me back up there. Oh, actually, I want a couple of the trains to the front of 5F01. I do just want to run back up there. Okay, so let's go back up here, and then we'll go up there, and we'll go and get those cars. I thought I had to go to 4B, which is up there. But it wants 4A. Okay, I almost mucked that up. Good-o. Now, E, and go into reverse. Fix off, and away we go. Got a fire under it. Past that spot now. Break on. Oh, and you can stop now. Locked it up again. I need to plan using my brakes a bit more. Okay. Let's go back into the map. Now we want to go up here onto 4A. So that one. That one's fine. Alright. We probably don't want to go that far forwards, really. It's such a little load. This way I won't have to change it again while I'm moving. I do like quirky little locos, and I do like shunting puzzles, so this is really cool. I could see myself streaming this for hours, but I don't know if anybody would watch. Okay, still sliding a little. Coupled. Falmouth Siding 2. Where's that? Falmouth Exchange. Harbour 4. Dockyard. East Breakwater. I'm guessing it's a long way away. Oh, there we are. Falmouth Siding 2, down here. That's Siding 3. Falmouth Approach 2. Falmouth Siding 4. Oh, good stock. Falmouth Siding 2. There it is. Alright, now where are we again? It's up here. I'm going to go straight. Turn onto there. Come round through there. We're going to Siding 2, which is that one. Come straight through there. That line's empty. That's good. Okay. I'm going to do the same thing again. I'm not going to go too far into reverse because it's such a small load. Oh wow, the ship's even moved. They're rolling. We've got slippage. Run in. Yep, it's slipping. Now back on. Looking much better. Some more of it. Maybe not. I just stop here and lose all my momentum. Back in the cab. Oh, they're still way back? No, it's not. No brakes I'm holding, am I? They're just sliding down the hill here. Oh dear. I don't know why I'm really trying to reverse it all. Because I've got the cat. There we go. Okay. Reverse is clearly not helping us. I'm just rolling along. Maybe go back up the other end of the train. I've just got my wheels locked up. Let's see if we can start it by going backwards. Try to go sliding. Should let the loco pull forwards with just a little bit of pressure on the throttle. Okay, that's got it stopped. Now we've just got to come backwards again. Got about as much run up as I can get, I think. Sand. Make it. Yes. Haven't got the whole load on the hill yet. Let's see how we go. I'm going to do it some more, but I'm hesitant because I think it's going to slip. Kind of slipping now. A bit more. I reckon it'll lose its feet now. Let's see though. Tiny bit more maybe. Getting fast. Whole load's on the incline now, so if I can get it to move, we'll be okay. So give it more. Oh, she's got to get them. Maybe I need to give it more at the bottom of the hill. Oh yeah, I'm moving. Just put up with this, I suppose. Can do it. Maybe. Give it a little bit less reverser. Can't. No. Come off the juice, give it a little bit reverser. Okay, here we go. This really shouldn't work. Clearly I need a better run up. Let's try this again. Vaguely under control from the end, right? I'll get the maximum run up I can. A bit of braking. I don't want to whack into these cars, really. See if I can get it to stop. Come on, you. You can do it. Keep up there. That'll stop it. Bonk. At least I don't couple up. Yeah. Let's go most of the way into reverse. Got about 60. I don't know, 55. Slippery little thing. Oh, you up you go. Is there another way to get up here? I'd have to try another way, I think, and come up from there. Not as steep. I think we'd leave some of our train behind. That's also possible. I'm supposed to go in there and there. Can come up this line. This might not be as steep. I think we might have to try that. So gimmicky. Okay, you do have zero throttle on us. Get the brakes on already to try and control this descent. All the way back onto there, and then we'll go that way. Give that a crack. See if that's any better. Not that situation where you just know your mates are laughing at you at the other end. Try and get this stopped. Light little machine. Probably just sliding. I'll yak into them in a moment anyway. Just let that do that. Alright, now let's try go around this way. And we're going to go up there. Then we'll come back this way. Let's give that a lock. Might be lightweight with a pumpkin. Sounds better. Thank you. thing seriously needs some more weight. You finish doing what you're doing. Change those points that way and we'll go straight through there. Give that a try. Back we go. Points of work there. Point we want to get to so we can go back up there, which is less steep than going up that way. So we should see what happens. Is this the route that Matt put the fish wagons in the sea? I wonder. These are apparently fish wagons. Go on that branch. That one, what do I want to do? Gonna stop or what? Taking your own sweet time about it. I wonder if I didn't go far enough, maybe I should have gone right to the end of that. This degree of slipping still might not make it up the hill. Thank you. working. Yeah, I think so. Got it. Slowing us down nicely. Okay, where do I need to go through from here? There, I need to go up into siding two. Change that set of points, and that's up there. Not sure I asked the signaler how to go past that, but I probably don't have to because my whole train hasn't gone past there at this point. Let's just try it. Can we actually do it? Stop it. Do it. And two. Okay, good. Too. Fantastic. Did I spat? I have not spatted. I passed the signal ages ago. I'm going to couple that way. There we go. Why are you still trying to go? No, here's a locomotive. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I cut you off a while ago, so, you know, you can stop that. fan of stopping, are you? Where are we going anyway? Falmouth sighting 3, so I've passed the point. Okay. Now we're just going to keep slipping. Need you to stop before you get to that signal, you know. Alright. It's a challenging little bastard to drive, this one. Stop there. That one, I think. Yep, and that one. That signal close to me or not? See. Can't do with approval, so we just go. On the gig, but just this. Powers up those cylinders in a hurry. It's gonna go down. Well, maybe not. Might just slow down enough. Yeah. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Well, this is a fun and very difficult little engine to drive, I have to say. It's not the friendliest little creature in the world, but there you go. Quite a challenging place. Refill your sandboxes and take a break. Yes, my sandboxes are a bit empty. That was fun. I think I'm going to like playing this route. This has been the Falmouth branch and the little Class 2F060T dock tank. Good fun. All right, I'll do some more videos as I explore this thing. See you later.